Here comes Finny, the Irish Wolfhound. Dropping. There's Maggie.
Hi, Big.
There's Finny. He's got his muzzle on for not eating deer poop today.
Yeah?
Hi, Finny. You can't eat poop, right? Although sometimes he sticks it in the poop and then he has like a poop flavored muzzle. There they all go, running off. Kind of snowy walk in the woods. See, this is what happens. They try to eat horse poop.
Dad, why are you letting them do it and take a video of it?
Well, that's because disgusting. I'm demonstrating why Finny's muzzle is necessary.
Seriously?
Peeping poop everywhere. Harley, are you getting snow on your feet? What you sniffing?
A prod, list of prod.
There's something in there? Sniffy sniff boy. Hi, Finny. Hey, Finn. Yeah, good boy. He's 15 months, 180 pounds. For everybody, aren't we? Here comes Ollie. He takes lots of little steps. He's barely walking at all. Item of interest. Martin Batson, 1870 something, maybe 1888, age 72. Well, my math is definitely wrong there, but it's old. You coming? You're doing a good job, Ollie. This is the field of poop dreams. This is where he finds his poop. You don't want him to get on the front of that muzzle. All right, come on out of here. All right, that's all for now.